I always learn. I learn every day. So I had this call with a client from a very large company yesterday, and I was a bit concerned with the nature of the call because there was like four or five items. Can we do this with a document? And can we increase this or make this optional as a feature of the software and the like and the like? So I was anxious. But anyway, I said, let's have a meeting. We have a conference call using Zoom. There's about seven or eight people in there. Now, I don't know how old and what's the background of these individuals, except that they're in maintenance and engineering of a large airline company. So very interesting conversation because we went to the agenda, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And most of the time, when we raise one agenda, they themselves were having a conversation amongst themselves, how to solve the problem. So my job was not even to give them an answer, but to simply say, so what's the issue here? What do you guys are trying to accomplish? What needs to be done? Many of them have already experienced this. Now, I relate this to micro-learning because my role was to perk them up. My role was to inject the question. My role was to say a kind of an insight to provoke their imagination, and 80% of the time they were solving their problems. So the ability to help workers and learners from a micro scenario goes beyond giving them an answer, but even to facilitate how they come up with those micro answers, micro discussions along the process. So I call that micro conversations. Let's help people apply the concepts of micro conversations and make micro conversations immediately useful. Test the idea. It's great.